Welcome, you guys. You are watching FaceTime with Anna, and I'm gonna show you guys how I achieve my brow look. So if you're interested in knowing how I feel in my brows, stay tuned. First things first, grab a spoolie. Make sure those eyebrows are all going in the same direction. Make sure they're all nice and neat. Lord, this is where I messed up my eyebrows trying to do it myself. Taking my Wet n Wild dark brown eyebrow pencil, I'm just gonna align the bottom part of my eyebrow perfectly. What I usually do is line it up with my nose so that I know exactly where my brow is supposed to begin. And I do the same exact thing for the other side. So now I'm taking that same exact pencil, we're going to do the same exact thing but for the top part of your eyebrows. Make sure that you align it exactly where your eyebrow starts. Unless your eyebrows are really thin and you want to achieve a thicker look. Line it up with your nose again so we know where the eyebrow is supposed to end. Be careful here when you're doing the wing top part of your eyebrow because this can make or break your look. You don't want to go too far out. You don't want to go too far in. So just take your time here. If practice makes perfect, if you mess up, wash it off, start again. It took me so long to learn how to fill in my eyebrows. I did not get it on the first try. It took me hundreds of tries. So now I got my blender brush and my eyeshadow in the color dark brown by Maybelline, and I'm just filling that bad boy in. I do this for my daughter. That's why I keep going. Now I'm taking my MAC Studio Finish Concealer in the shade NC45, and I'm using an angled brush by e.l.f. And you're just gonna clean up your look. Don't go too far in. Just go right under the line where we drew and clean it up. Make it look nice and neat, like you just got your eyebrows done. Now we do the same exact thing for the top brow. Taking my blender ball and I'm just going to blend in that concealer perfectly. Yes. Why aren't you smiling? Be careful when you're using your blender ball because you could do what I just did and wipe off a little bit of my eyebrow. But it's all good. Just go back in, fill it in. And you can also use your finger too if you like. So this is the final look. Hope you guys like it. You want to see how I achieve my natural makeup look? Click the link below. Everything really isn't.